You are wise. If a man that you don't gash. That's the same vision. I'm going to buy clothes for Primark. I was a Primark. That, when I'm in a Primark, I've been to the UK for more than 5 times. Come on, bro. Like, I'm a rich guy. Rich guys go and come back. Poor guys come and stay. That's it. Now I've been here, but like I've been to the UK with my stepmom for twice. Been to the UK with my wife like twice. Then I've been here on my own once. Now this is my sister, bro. How long have you been here? Since you came once, you have not gone. So you've been to the UK once. So bro, come on. Your passport not in the UK, dude. Yeah, they stand before the last stamper. It don't expire. You see, for you to know say you face sorrow, you don't use beer cup till they drink brandy. Sorrow. I got one, right? Yeah. Now, this. Yeah, me my one. This one thing you gotta know, bro. You came to this country to make it, not to make hair. So make money. Stop making hair. Lawrence. As you hear that, they come here at casino. And that's a complete market when the foolish man comes to listen to foolish man. No. What a tall, handsome guy, man, with a little dick. Watch it. Bro, you are so fucking tall, you can't even jump into a conclusion. I don't crack international church here today, but this is on paper. You're blushing, right? Your cheeks are turning green. Oh boy, this is your makeup. If you go to Nigeria, if you enter a bank, they'll say, please remove all mental content. My brother, I just say, amen. But by seeing life, these are the people that send money home. They have buildings, they have hotels in Nigeria, but they are here right in the show, they are buying small stuff. Now the people you are feeding at home, your next of kids, are doing Dorime with your money. That's bad. So enjoy your life, bro. Because when you die, next of kids, now once they withdraw. Oh. I swear, you see these guys, they are rich guys, man. The life is average. Nobody's bigger than anybody. In UK, you see everybody in Waka, you don't know who rich, you don't know who, everybody they got. Everybody fresh. Well, they, now we just move to ourselves. Go to Benin now. What you see, dreadlock and bossa. Dreadlock and bossa. Everywhere. But see, peaceful life. That Benin, don't tell me. So many things in Benin City. I do show for Benin. Now people they do show. Person they do burial opposite your show. The burial called the tough pass your show called the after party. Benin. Benin person for burial, they'll carry four musicians. One will say chi 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 1 2 chi chi check mic 1 2 chi 4 hours, now they take the check 14 speakers, not one they work. How your father's spirit no go disturb you? When you make noise for a year? Check mic, 1 2 chi. Now hype the rain for Benin, hype. You get nash, you get breast, you get fine, you can't see fine. Normally you be hype material, eh? Normally you be white material. Everybody now they hype water. Everybody's happy Benin. Even Benin for where they talk, No, everyone they talk water. Person just say, good morning. Person call reply you, how you day? You did. This guy in a red orange. You see the career I've chosen? My fellow man insults me, I can't beat him. This guy in a red orange. You call me Andre. I can't do anybody because the nature. You are a banker. You've been here for the past how many years? If I come to your bank, I call you Andre. Will you take it lightly? I'm working now. You call me Andre. I took you Andre lightly. This guy is a real Andre. What's Andre? What's Andre? No, Andre is not the Christ. Yes, no, Andre is but the Christmas is better than Andre. Andre is a wayward Christmas. He called me a wayward Christmas, Andre. That's what you call me, bro. That's the nature of my job. Yes, people get to insult me. Now, I love Nigerians. Nigerians know how to pair up together. The reason why Bahia is sitting close to Bahia. Look at them. Brothers in head. But hold on. Are you aware that you are the owner of this head? This is your head. But hold on, don't go walk up past the same land. I said the price. How much will you have? What of that 2x2 the workers? Bro, how you cope? You came alone, man. No friend. Like you are alone. Is that how you do it, yeah? If you die, you always going to report at home. You drove from Birmingham to see me. How long have you been here? 5 years. Kaka, you just came. No, I meet that man for lectures. He can't go back. He's done. His people has forgotten him. You are his people. Like I told you, is that up to 30 minutes? Okay, bro, where are you going to? What club is this?
Wolverhampton Wanderers.
You said what?
Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Wolverhampton Wanderers. Is this the same club that gave you fake gold? You want it? Igu? You thought I strike my young go down. Wolverhampton with him? Who cares, man? Come on, I don't play Bet Ninja. That's a fucking job, bro. Why are they beat Man City beat them? Fuck you, man. Who cares if they beat Man City? Who the hell is Man City, man? I'm saying shit about Man City. I'm making some cool cash. I'm talking about Man City. Of Man City. Does Man City know Benin City? You know better, Shona. I'm talking about this. Hello? She's doing it up. I last for 30 minutes. Oh! Edda! Man, bro, this worker, this boy is just 17 years old. And now he's looking already old in his career. Oh, you're on, man. Welcome. Good to see you. Yeah, mama! Sit down, bros. Yeah, that's it. I got mad love in the UK, man. How you doing? They will arrest me, you know? Police were there, very sexy police. I kissed them. Don't chase. You want to play with Sass? Sass, where they are, nice boys for Benin. They call our boy phone. They check the phone, then they see Bible. Then they see cross. Then they see gospel music. They don't see what they do, arrest the boy. Then they only Bluetooth. Then they transfer God, give him. Yeah, very polite. Do you know, I noticed one about the UK police. They don't hold weapons. They don't hold guns. This is the only country that the police, they don't do with weapons, right? They just walk alone like that, barely. That's because the country is sane. Like, they are well put together. Everybody's well organized. Now, how Nigeria police? See, UK police, they will put this in for pocket, yeah. Shotgun, ID card, yeah. Pistol, yeah. Revolver, yeah. What about this thing? Walkie talkie, yeah. Nigeria police, yeah. Condom, yeah. Aloma Bita, yeah. It's up to 30 minutes already. If I'm 30, just call me. If I do 30, call me and call the next hour, right? That's more than 30 minutes already. So, no, before Edda, I have my brother and friend. This guy has got the best voice in this life. Like, He's a lyrical murderer. You guys are going to be entertained tonight. Like, the guy is gold. Like, he knows what it takes to put good music together to harmonize good music. You know, music is all about the treble bass, the Mesa Mickey bass all together. You know, but yeah. You guys are shocked, man. Yeah. When I said the speaking English, I didn't want to say, this guy. What's up, bro?